So a few weeks ago we got the official release date of Side Order, and yesterday we got a really cool brand new trailer for it as well. And we all know by now that Side Order is releasing on February the 22nd. However, we now know thanks to a new article from Nintendo that they shared over on Twitter, the exact time that it'll be releasing, so when you'll be able to play it for the first time. Now of course time zones exist, so this will be in a different time for everyone who's watching this, and I'm going to try and break that down for you. Every time something for Splatoon releases in terms of updates, people tend to think that people have gotten it early, but it releases at the same time for everyone, so keep that in mind. So the official exact time that Side Order will be releasing is February the 22nd at 1 a.m. UTC. Now what I've done is left a link in the description which will convert this to your exact time zone. But if somehow that doesn't work, simply just Google what is 1 a.m. UTC in my time zone. A few examples is 1 a.m. UTC is actually 1 a.m. here in the United Kingdom. In the United States, in Pacific time, it's 5 p.m. In Mountain time, it's 6 p.m. Central time, 7 p.m. So you can easily convert this to your own time zone with this website or via Google. In Japan, this will be at 10 a.m., which tends to be when they release most updates and content for Splatoon. So as long as you already purchased the DLC, you should be able to play it exactly dead on at this time, unless there is some sort of extra download, which I'm assuming there probably will be something because I don't think all of the data is currently there. And that's also probably the time that you should go hide from spoilers if that is something you're concerned about. So yeah, don't worry, people haven't gotten it early, it's just how time zones work. So yeah, just remember, some people will be playing this on February the 21st. But that's simply because in Japan, they're a day ahead of us. Everyone will get it at the same time. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments section below. If you made it to the end, be sure to comment Splat Gang so I know you did. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing and turning on notifications for more.